This is great. I glitched in a wall.
Help, I'm in a wall.
I revived in a wall.
Hell, I'm dead.
Oh.
I wonder if I can blow myself up with a nade.
Well, you can just type respawn.
Where is the shotgun?
I'm stuck.
No.
Maybe I can use the shovel.
It's like down the street.
Ah, GG.
Good game, right. Fellers.
Good game, everybody.
GG.
That was fun.
Damn, Martin. You fucking work.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
Took out like 4 tanks.
Good game, everyone. Good game.
With a gasoline gun, what the fuck it was.
When the server reset.
Nice. Is the server going to reset? Well, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. All right. It takes forever to load. This game takes forever to load up. Hey, we're in. Yay, thank you. Finally.
get in the MSP war.
Lewis, mid up.
Thanks for the lift.
Morning, baby.
We're gonna surrender to the British.
Yeah,
sorry. Sorry,
Good choice.
I can't take it anymore.
Oh, we're going
to America.
Why is my truck slow?
Find a good spot to put this piece of shit in.
Yeah, it's tough.
Is there like a garage or a fucking... Here, you might be able to fit in this door. There's a bar over here. Where, on my position, where to your...
Oh, but that's like this
one. I think that's too close. I am going to be within 200 meters now, looking at the map. Yeah, is it too, you think it's too close?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Yeah, for the respawn vehicle, it's way too close.
See if you can get over there behind. See if you can get over there behind the wall.
Right. Oh, here, alright. You think this is good enough? Good far enough? It's 200 meters from an enemy for the spawn to work, so... Let's see if it... Okay, cool. I'm gonna put it inside this compound, though. If I can. Yes, yes, we can do it.
Sound naughty at all.
It fits real nice. Oh yeah.
Alright.
I like the way it fits.
Alright. That is a good park job right
Scott
there.
Car. Scott Car.
Are we rallying up? Are we rallying up
hopefully
somewhere?
It's good enough.
Honey?
What?
Honey. Yeah, I like it when you call me honey.
Hey, honey.
This deer?
It's funny.
Yeah. Wait, what?
I made you some dinner, you're not eating it.
Oh shit, I'm the medic, aren't I? What up there, Kupelwagen?
What is it? What? I'm fine. Am I wounded?
Oh, it's gonna try to heal you. I guess it won't let me do it. Never mind.
Am I wounded? I don't think I'm wounded.
Oh,
am I wounded?
I guess not. You got a medical. Are you a medic?
No. I am.
That tiger is going to blow up in the center.
There you go. See? Yeah, you're okay, damn it.
So make sure you guys protect it.
There, now you're better.
Yeah, eyes on scout for the hard flag.
Oh shit! Sorry. Sorry, I was trying to get in the vehicle.
Why? Why would you do this? What?
I need practice.
Why would
I guess.
You do this?
Sorry, it was an accident. I tried to get in and I fired instead. My
that's got cars right on top of squad 2.
Yeah, sorry. Alright, you're good now.
I thought you were trolling me hard or something.
No. I was trying to get in. I'm in.
You hold F to get in. Airstrike, he just barely got me.
Yeah. It just landed on the roof.
Yeah. I was running up to the building when it hit.
Yeah, I was actually on the roof.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you.
MG in the fucking street. He's underneath the,
I'll get over there.
Now it's machine gunner.
Maybe it's by the tiger.
Okay. By the tiger?
Yeah. Yeah, it's shot out.
Shit, I'm down. Watch out, Dixon.
West. Oh shit, hey, east.
Yeah, they're moving up the road from the east. And the field. Northeast. Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Alright, that's better.
Hey, SOD, saw it right below you, pretty much.
Yeah, I know, I just dropped a grenade. There's about a half of the platoon right here. Hey, man.
Coming up to you, squad.
Hey, guys below you.
Fuck. I think they're the ones that sabotaged the fucking tank.
Oh, they did?
Maybe, yeah. I was trying to watch it.
Watch your eyes on the east road. They're gonna come up the east road any minute now.
Let's go revive that other guy over there.
Got it.
You see where squad 2 is? They cut in front of
Thanks.
Them.
What is he shooting at?
These four, maybe five infantrymen.
Fucking hell. Watch out, watch out, I just got hit.
Where do you get shot at?
Yeah, I saw you go down. You blocked the ball for me, I think.
They must be across the road. I got myself from here.
Yeah, we gotta reinforce this side.
Getting out of here.
Got it.
Honey, they're nearly on your position, bud.
Yeah, I'm scanning.
Alright, I'm gonna come over to you, mate, hold on. Alright, you moving away from
I got a guy inside the barn near our spawn.
I'm a medic, no. Thank you.
Shit, alright. He's upstairs, we're like playing as... Is it fun? I'm stuck here in the bottom, I shot on him, I'm fucked. I'm coming.
Did he kill you?
No, I'm already down.
He's down upstairs. Thanks. I got him. The next building over.
Alright, thanks.
Reloading.
Yeah, he's got good eyes on this.
He came in from the east side, so watch out that direction.
Up the road. Across the street. Fuck.
Across the street.
Yep. They just crossed from the northeast. Get grenades behind that tank.
Yeah, throw grenades on the tank.
They've got a... Never mind. Yeah, they got MG position out just to the left of... To north of SWAT 2's body. SWAT 2 leader's body.
North of SWAT 2 leader's body, fuck.
In a building somewhere.
They pretty much control that northeast corner on the flag.
They're all over the flag. They're in the building I'm in too. I'm down.
lit up. Oh, I'm dead.
Keep on spawning in. Should probably get another MSP. Get it closer.
Yeah, the other one is, yeah, got 10.
The cap was just neutralized.
Oh, that cap passed.
Dip.
Alright,
we gotta fall back.
Respawn in west.
If you guys one of you guys respawn at G10, we gotta move that truck.
Alright, where do you wanna move it to?
Let's see. Shit. Maybe move it somewhere around here. 97.
Alright, I'll try to get it over there.
I'll move the other one in. At 60.
I'm sure I'm with you, bud.
Kit, if you mean the MG42 kit.
No, I'm a ship boxman.
Yeah, I'm gonna swap the goer. The goer fucking put us to 41.
Thank you. Really?
Is that a mine? What happened?
Oh, I didn't know that happened.
Was that a tank mine?
No, it says I
what
entered. I don't know. It just says I'm dead. What happened? I thought it was just taking space at first.
Oh, must have hit a mine.
That's fine.
I think, yeah.
Oh well.
I hear a vehicle to the north. Well, at least you tried.
I was just about to stop too.
I was got past the hit by rockets.
The fuck?
So then in north, northwest somewhere.
I think there's a tank where squad 2 is at.
Oh, I got the ad here.
Contacts are coming in north of the point of Hulsum. Friendly armor's down. Are you guys in the cat that far away too?
Blankus,
no.
Aurelius, Sushbot,
no, we're not
east,
the
directly east.
Okay. Well,
help.
Glad to receive help. Thanks, bro.
Oh, hi. Nice. You're welcome. Looks like a swing set.
Oh shit! Infantry, infantry. There. Hey,
mortars are close. Mortars are very close.
What?
My position.
Infantry to the southeast. Southeast, close. They're on cap, I'm pretty sure. They're getting close to cap.
See a lot of legs coming in from the east, south. They're smoking too.
Cromwell pulling down the right highway, the eastern highway. I need some guys on me, they're gonna be pushing from the southeast.
east, southeast.
Yeah, that's a full squad.
Cromwell is moving south down the road. He's pretty close to Venom.
Yeah, he's right next to me.
Coming up.
That's friendly.
Alright, copy.
Semi-automatic, which is cool, but I literally shot this guy 3 fucking times as he ran up on me. Maybe you got a rookie. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with it and see if it was just luck or not.
Shots to the chest didn't drop the guy. I'm fucked, let's go.
I love it. aim so carefully.
Is there any enemy armor?
That sounds like enemy armor.
Anybody see where those mortars are coming down?
Hey, they're hugging this fence here. They're hugging this fence.
Jeremy.
I have contacts in my house. Multiple.
Are you down?
No, I'm out, but they're coming in the bottom floor. Where you at?
Yep.
South side of the point. Just north of the southern MSM.
I'm on one.
Who said that?
Butcher.
We're about to wait, Butch.
Stand by. Alright. See squad lead 6 on the map.
Oh shit. Watch out across the street.
Yep. Okay.
Copy. I don't know. I'm just raising it up to, currently at 1130 millirands, which gives me about,
right.
You know, 1,000 meters. Thank you.
fucking wreck.
Switch to smoke.
Do you want to switch to
smoke? Oh, I got it. Yeah, smoke is too. I got it. Thank you.
Just press it.
Yeah, thank you. These mortars are killing my teammate. I gotta stop.
69, drop 69. Enemies in the church. They gotta move that spawn truck southwest a little bit more out. I think it's too close. Truck. Hey, NSP is not spawnable, it's too close. No, there's enemies nearby it. James, if you could move the spawn truck or one of you guys, because there's people close to it.
No.
Good games, everybody.
But was it? Was it really?
How the fuck do you re-ammo yourself?
Arr.
I'll roll.
Sherman or Cromwell?
Ah.
I like the Cromwell.
Yeah. Yeah, the Cromwell's faster. Alright. You need a gunner or driver or what do you want? I'll drive if you want. Whatever you want.
Everything's all as far as I can see right now. Let's move in towards Iskra and then we'll head south on the road to Kale. I've got my binoculars looking down the road. It's clear for now. Let's move south. I'll let you know if I have contact.
Still.
hit him. There we go, great shot. Yeah. Move forward, move south.
Yeah, sorry, I had to reload. I had AP in.
I swear, it worked. Incoming, put one down there at 12 o'clock. Alright, bring it back a little closer. Alright, change the turret to the middle.
Shot down.
Reverse.
Oh shit. Oh, where'd that come from?
That was fun though. I think there's AD in the bushes to our right.
That was cool.
Let's try it again.
Kitty, kitty, kitty! This guy. All right, let's double time it to KL America.
We have a driver.
Who's the driver? I can take it if you want.
Yeah, somebody go ahead and jump on the driver's seat and we'll move towards KL America.
Okay, which way is that? KL America. Hold on, I gotta turn out so I can see.
What's the default for switching ammo type?
Default for what?
Ammo 1
switching,
and 2.
B and AG.
1 and 2.
Okay. How am I going to switch?
Alright, we are in the right direction.
We are in the right direction. I'm getting an update here on enemy armor. Alright, take this direction of travel here for now.
Alright, we'll do.
Just continue in this direction, we're gonna see if we can pick up some enemy armor. Fire up the AP. AP. There he is. Come right 20 degrees, right. Swing it right, swing it right. Keep driving, keep driving.
Bounce all.
Alright, swing it, swing it. 6 o'clock now. Take the shot, take the shot. Keep coming down. Now around to 9 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Turn right, driver, turn right, driver, turn right. Alright, drive straight, take the shot. Boom, nice shot. Alright,
oh.
Turn right. Oh,
our vehicle's slowing down.
Alright, well, he's dead, which is good.
I think this thing is dead.
I want to see if,
probably right.
Logistics can come repair it.
Can we get out and repair it? We have wrenches, right?
Yeah, let's do that. Let's go ahead and stop your gun or stay in and swing your gun to your 3 o'clock position.
Alright, I've got the engine off. Yeah, it's making weird noises. Sides, right?
Is that true?
I don't know.
See if Lodge can set up a repair station somewhere.
Nice work there, guys.
Is it working?
Once we get this thing back and running, we're going to head northeast in the FOB where the enemy vehicle mark is, and see what we can get into.
I can't tell if I'm doing any good. Can you tell? I can get in and I guess see if it'll work.
Let's go. Let's head northeast of the FOB, so southeast of our current position. Left hard. Enemy is now 9 o'clock. Come all the way around. Keep traveling. Left more. Over the skid row. Left more. There. Alright, come 180 degrees left.
See.
Alright, scout car is now 4 o'clock. Come hard right, hard right.
Alright, stand by. We got a little desync going on.
You can actually just reverse along the road.
Oh,
I'm gonna get out and lift the vehicle. Hold
stuck.
On.
Alright.
Should I get, do we all need to get out or no?
Maybe. It's not letting me do it. Alright, let's try again.
I think it.
Driver, jump out real quick again. Try one more time.
Well, it just flew up into the fucking air.
Oh,
you know where it landed?
It's coming down. I see it. This way. Go this way.
Where at?
Follow me. That was insane. I don't know, it's pretty far.
Didn't blow up?
I don't think it'll blow up when it flies.
Yeah.
I don't think it blows up.
I saw it go this way though.
Oh, it landed over by the fog? Is that the mark? Do not see it. Yeah, it might be gone.
There it is.
Oh, there it is, right in front.
Oh yeah, it's right there.
I had to zoom in with my sights.
Reset it again.
Me. Oh shit, it went flying. I didn't do it.
Did you reset it or did you try and get in?
I tried to get in.
Oh, I tried to get in, but I clicked the reset.
Oh shit. Alright, let's try it again.
What the
f? I'm glad I'm streaming this. My friends won't believe it.
Butcher, you just jump in next time.
Okay. Alright, I'm in.
Go ahead, jump. I'm in the commander turret.
Ooh, shit. That was good.
Alright, let's head west of El America, alright? Okay, El America. Stationary Tiger tank, we gotta go find him. Turn right, jump back on the road.
Contact right.
Fire.
1 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
I'm dead.
Sync is terrible, man.
Yeah, it's worse than DayZ.
You guys are still alive, yeah?
No, I think I'm dead.
We're dead.
Oh, respawn main, I got a tank, let's go.
Nice.
Southwest towards El America, and then once we get there, we're gonna stay outside of the town. We're gonna flank around the north and then south on the west side, and see if we can take out a tiger.
All right, southwest.
Somebody do a single... Do a single reset on this guy. Somebody do it.
It's gonna fly.
Yeah.
Even if you just give it one?
I don't know. We'll see.
Thank you. time.
Yep. Thank you. Thanks for calling it out. Flying.
Here, get in, truck driver. It's a scout car. If you can get the turret, you can probably pop them.
That's right. I'm starting.
Squad, I'm gonna take it all. I'm gonna take off.
All right, man. Later.
Thank you.
Hello.
Oh. Hello.
I guess you got killed.
Yeah, I was stuck in a tank and my team left pretty much. I was just stuck there. No worries. Actually, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna leave for a little bit and come back in game, man, later. Sorry.